From the Bellevue Auditorium in Manchester, England, the King Biscuit Flower Hour presents a special 90-minute broadcast starring Rod Stewart.
Friday night and we are gathered here. Let's make some noise. Let's make some noise. Make some noise.
Hey!
Jojo was a man who thought he was a loner, but he knew it couldn't last. You know what he did? Jojo left his soul. How you doing up the back, all right there? The bar's still open downstairs and the pubs will be open when we finish. What are you doing? Drink to your health, and this song is about Scotland, Celtic, Manchester United and football and everything that I think we all love. Give them this one, the boys. I didn't know what day it was when you walked into the room. I said hello, I noticed you said goodbye too soon. Reasons room, the clientele spinning yarns that were so lyrical. I really must confess, right here, the attraction was purely physical. Yeah. I took all those habits of yours that in the beginning were hard to accept. Your fashion sense and Beardsley prints I put down to experience. The big bosom lady with a Dutch accent could try to change my point of view. You know why? Her ad-lib lines were well rehearsed, but my heart cried out for you. In my my respect for you immense. Your ageless, timeless, lace and fineness, your beauty and elegance. Your rhapsody, a comedy, you're a symphony and a play. Yet every love song never written, but honey, what do you see in me? You're in my heart, you're in my soul. You'll be my protection of hope. You are my lover, you're my best friend. You're in my soul. Dig this. Your essay in glamour, please. Pardon the grammar, but you're every schoolboy's dream. You're Celtic, baby, I've decided you're the best teammate I've ever seen. There have been many affairs and many times I've thought to leave, but I bite my lip and I turn around, 'cause you're the warmest thing I've ever found. Yeah!
Yeah.
Rod Stewart returns on the King Biscuit Flower Hour after this.
Give me this one quick.
Rod Stewart from the Bellevue Auditorium in Manchester, England, on the King Biscuit Flower Hour.
Oh, the lads are jolly. I'm going to try and do my impersonation of Otis Redding. Gorgeous.
If love in you is wrong, I don't wanna be right. Being right means being without you. I'd rather live a wrongdoing life. Your mama and daddy say it's a shame, it's a downright disgrace. Long as I got you by my side, I don't care what your people say. You know what? Your friends tell you there's no future in loving a married man. But I know one thing, if I can see you when I want to, I'll see you when I can. If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be right. If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be right. Am I wrong to fall so deeply in love with you, knowing I've got a wife and two little children depending on me too? Am I wrong to hunger for the gentleness of your touch, knowing I got somebody else at home who needs me just as much? If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be right. If loving you is wrong, baby, I don't wanna be right.
Thank you.
row, trying to hold on to the best thing that I ever had. If loving you is wrong, baby, I don't wanna be right. If loving you is wrong, I don't wanna be right. Yeah. I don't wanna be right. If it means sleeping alone at night, I don't wanna be right. If it means coming home every night. Saxophone, ladies and gentlemen, please. Can I hear your most humble Christmas applause? Phil Kinsey on the saxophone and ironing board in the afternoon.
I'm having a laugh. I got a little drink here, lads. Can you sing a song?
Oh yeah. In these days, changing ways, so-called liberated days, story comes to mind of a friend of mine. Georgie boy was gay, I guess, nothing more or nothing less, the kindest guy I ever knew. His tears fell in vain. The afternoon George tried to explain that he needed love like all the rest. Pa said there must be a mistake. How can my son not be straight after all I've said and done for him? But we sang. He went to New York town, where he quickly settled down, soon became the toast of the great white way. Accepted by Manhattan's elite and all the places that were chic, no party was complete without George. Along the boulevard, he cruised and all the old Queens blew a fuse. Everybody loved Georgie boy, so we sang. In the summer, 75, he said he was in love. I said I was pleased. George attended the opening night of another Broadway high, but split before the final curtain fell. Decided to take a shortcut home. Arm in arm, they made no wrong. A gentle breeze blew down Fifth Avenue, so we sang. Jersey gang with just one aim, throw some innocent passerby. There ensued a fearful fight, screams rang out in the night. George's head in a sidewalk cornerstone.
pushed his luck a little too far that night. The sun up had dispersed again. A crowd gathered, the police came. An ambulance screamed to halt in 53rd and 3rd. But we still sang. George's life ended there, but I ask who really cares. George once said to me, and I quote, he said, never wait or hesitate. Get in, kid, before it's too late. You may never get another chance. 'Cause you know what? Youth's a mask, but it don't last. Live it long and live it fast. Georgie was a friend of ours.
Hey, the boys are coming.
The King Biscuit Flower Hour presents George, Rod Stewart. George. More after this.
Now we're going to get down to serious. You haven't got to go home yet, have you?
Yeah.
dedicate this one to the World Cup, which we didn't win.
I can tell by your eyes that you've probably been crying forever.
Sing a song.
And the stars in the sky don't mean nothing to you. They're a mirror.
Silly if I stay on the own. Give him this one, Mike! maestro!
Melody. She's a daughter of the world.
Mr. Billy Sidniano Crimano Frittatasano Crisino Brirano Peak on the guitar. It's American. Billy Peak on guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Can I hear the Billy Peak on the old guitar? Leaping of fire. What more can I say to you?
Pubs are still open.
Let me give it this one. Let's give it some stick.
I am sailing. I am sailing home again across.
Thank you.
Let me tell you about a place.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to... what can I say? You've been great, honest. Every night we played here, it's been unbelievable. Let's give them one more for luck, a little round of pub. Suppose you're thinking I bet he's sinking, or he wouldn't get in touch with me. Though I ain't begging or losing my hair, I sure do want you to know that you wear it well. Little out of time, but I don't mind. Remember them basement parties, your brother's karate, they all
Rod Stewart from the Bellevue Auditorium in Manchester, England, on the King Biscuit Flower Hour.
Oh, the lads are jolly. Don't know what to do for you. Now is the hour to act silly. Go!
I'm Thank you. Rod Stewart live on the King Biscuit Flower Hour. More after this word.